This beautiful boy is Dallas. He is a 2-year-old Cocker Spaniel with a beautiful black coat. He's got a very typical Cocker Spaniel personality. He's an active boy, but he likes people. He likes to be petted and scratched. While he's been here at the Humane Society, he does prefer to go to the bathroom outside, and he walks pretty nicely on a leash. As you can see, he sits very nicely on command, and he likes treats and takes them well. So if you'd like to teach him some other tricks, we're hoping he'd be pretty trainable. He's just a good-looking sweetheart of a guy who's going to make a wonderful pet.